One of the most commonly asked questions is, what is quantum superposition? My name is Anne-Catherine de la Hamette, and I'm a quantum physicist at the University of Vienna. So in classical physics, we're used to systems having definite properties, even if we haven't checked them yet. For instance, I can point at one of these little squares and say that it's red, and at the same time also look at the orientation of this cube in space. But in quantum physics, before we decide to observe something, either the color of one of these faces or the orientation of the entire cube, these properties are not just unknown, they're not determined at all. We say that the cube can be in a quantum superposition of different states. And it's not like the cube secretly knows its state, it's really undetermined. It's only once we choose what to measure that the system even takes on a definite value. Depending on what we measure, we might even get different outcomes, and some properties cannot be known at the same time. That's the strange and fascinating nature of quantum superposition. Quantum theory challenges our understanding of reality at its core. It tells us that sometimes physical quantities don't have definite values until they're measured, and that particles can be correlated over extremely large distances in ways that defy any classical explanation. Over the past 100 years, these insights have reshaped our understanding of what is real, what it means to know something, and what it means to observe something.